on rallies in Hongland, we disallowed on public order reasons. Remember, rallies can be done by, if we allow one group, we'll have to allow other groups. And different religious groups wanted to hold rallies. Some of them made public their views, some of them haven't made public their views. And so some Muslim organizations wanted to hold rallies. Some Christian organizations also wanted to hold rallies. Some others also wanted to hold rallies. And we took the decision, we will not allow rallies by anyone. We don't want to import foreign arguments into Singapore. But there is a strong need and desire in the community to do something. And today's actions, you know, coming together, sending supplies, helping people in Gaza, those are the ways in which I think we can be constructive. And by making our position known internationally, like the way the government has voted at the United Nations and what the Prime Minister has said, these are the ways in which we can help in our own small way. Posts online, as long as they don't go into an incitement on violence, as long as they don't ask people to go and take arms and do bad things, you know, people are entitled to express their views, but mustn't cross into incitement or hate speech against other religions, other races.